Happy Friday afternoon from Jeff. Today is Friday, so I guess my first girlfriend works today that I don't talk to anymore. My second girlfriend denied my friend request. This fourth girl I dated denied my friend request, and then I was with a fifth girl that I fingered when I was 17. And then I only had two girlfriends after high school, one with blonde hair and one with black hair. But I have sex sometimes and threesomes about once a week. My first threesome was with a boy named James Colvin. And then there's a boy on my Facebook whose name is Carl who calls himself James Crona. I got diagnosed as a paranoid schizophrenic when I was 26 or 27. When I didn't know, my dad did not give me my disability money. And in 2020, my black friend died from COVID. And I liked a mixed girl that played the violin when I was young. My first girlfriend cheated on me. And my first kiss was with a girl named Emma. And my first date was with a girl named Shelby, but she screwed me over. And then, about 2 years ago, I had a one-night stand with a girl named Gabby. My first threesome was with my friend James. And my second was with a Russian boy named Alex. I did too with a boy named Ryan, and my girlfriend was sucking me off more than him. And then about 9 months ago, I did some with my friend Austin. Two. Because my friend died, I'm sad. All right, this is going on 23 minutes. It is Friday, March 11th, 2020.